Now, call the backup, crack some heads open, check the bodies inside.
I told you, dog. Afterlife's all about breath. The respect you command. Badge don't mean a thing here. Doors are shut to us. That's that. Tough cookies and move on.
Incredible. Just fucking incredible. Cut broke, thinks she's above the law?
How's things?
Oh, wait. You hear that? She'll shoot your balls off.
Jem, hang on just a little longer, Chu. Ripper's on the way.
Oh, fuck. Oh, not the block. Why aren't we at the hospital?
Hey, Z.
Claire, right?
You come to talk about my offer?
Fuck. I see something, Jem. Anything. What do you mean you not come?
Hey, what gives?
You'll be here in 5 minutes flat or... Fuck!
You feeling all right?
Actually, drop by for something else.
No worries. Swing by my garage when you get a minute.
Nova, see you there.
Hey, lover boy, you're spilling.
Yeah, you
drenched the whole bar.
I need a bath.
Just get your drunk
butt home.
Rogue, wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI, see right through you. Give her the truth.
The girl. What was her gripe?
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a corner.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, B. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens to all sorts of people. Even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower, remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something.
Ah. You came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
See?
And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Then see you. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Hey, interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah, everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, No Future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess. Shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
Could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
Put down! Petunia de Pesama!
What's that?
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan. Brain sergeant. Top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery. But boss die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat. Swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
Early warning about the tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
Where are you from exactly?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
What's your name again?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
See what's here. Interesting.
Went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to them, just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an eddie.
That's what friends are for.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
Over here!
Scientists from Biodyne Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple sclerosis.
Still don't know shit
MS
about
is one
subnets.
Of the few diseases that cannot be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology. But the experts at Biodyne have created nanites that, when injected into the spinal cord, confirm uninterrupted repair to the neural tissue. The cost of this therapy treatment has been listed at $700,000.
Louder.
Fucker!
able to survive without access, then fresh water for 2 weeks.
Which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V.